Sports is an important aspect in every individual's life. It helps in overall development of health. Children and adults with intellectual disability have also recognized their strength in sports, and Special Olympics is a platform for such athletes to excel at global level. At the recently concluded Special Olympics World Games in Abu Dhabi, India finished a tally with 368 medals, which included 85 gold.
Supreet Singh is an autistic child. His hard work and dedication led him to winning a gold medal in 1000-meter roller skating at Special Olympics World Games. Talking to All India Radio News, Supreet's mother said, "Children with special needs, when given love and affection, can excel in any field."
Bahut difficult tha, but still he achieved all those difficulties, overcome ki hain isne. Message deti hu ki in bachcho ke sath kabhi bhi ghabraiye mat, depression mein mat jaiye, inke sath मतलब जितना भी आप हो सके लव और अफेक्शन के साथ आप जैसे भी इनके साथ टैकल करेंगे ये वही चीज़ आगे ले चलेंगे, उसी को ये आगे फॉलो करेंगे और 70% ये ऑटो मोड में अपने आप आ जाएंगे अगर हम इनको ऐसे मोटिवेट करते रहेंगे आगे। मैम पहले तो सभी को लगता कि काफ़ी ये क्या करेगा लाइफ में, बहुत ढीला है या कैसे पीछे है, आप सारे इतना कॉन्ग्रेचुलेट कर रहे हैं, सारे प्राउड फील कर रहे हैं। सुप्रीत में भी बहुत चेंज आया है और इसका भी कॉन्फिडेंस लेवल बढ़ा है कि he has won gold medal at international level. ये बहुत बड़ी अचीवमेंट है इसके लिए भी और हमारे लिए।
Ranveer Singh Saini, a golfer with special needs, is an inspiration to millions of people with intellectual disabilities. Ranveer won a silver medal in golf at the Special Olympics World Games this year. In 2015 Special Olympics World Games in Los Angeles, Ranveer won a gold medal. Not just one or two, Ranveer has several achievements in his name.
For Ranveer, golf is his life.
World Games was very exciting. Golf means the world to me.
Talking to All India Radio News, Ranveer's mother, Bhaktavar Saini, said, "Children with special needs have hidden talent. Parents just have to put an effort to recognize the talent of their child."
Each of these kids, you know, who have autism, Asperger syndrome, they have a few genius streaks, you know, in them. So it depends on parents like us, how we tap those genius streaks in the child and, you know, implore them to come out with those skills and, you know, keep working on those skills, and the child will deliver, and the child will deliver to his best. Like my son Ranveer has God's gift called the perfect pitch, which we as parents took the trouble of finding out by exploring him to music. And then he has some cooking skills in him, and then he has some math skills in him, and of course golf is his passion, golf is his life. So parents like us should enjoy the kid, try getting their strengths out, and you know, making their life better by working on those strengths.
Virendra Kumar, the coach for athletes with special needs, shared his experience of training the children with intellectual disabilities.
स्पेशल ओलंपिक हर स्कूल के अंदर ऐसा सेटअप तैयार करने की कोशिश करता है, उनको अवेयर करता है, सेंसिटाइज करता है और मोटिवेट करता है कि वो अपने स्टूडेंट्स को स्पोर्ट्स में लेके जाए। ओलंपिक एथलीट के साथ जब हम लोग काम करते हैं तो हमें अपना पेशेंस लेवल काफ़ी बढ़ाना पड़ता है और जो एथलीट है उसको हमेशा हमें मोटिवेट करना पड़ता है। अगर वो कुछ कोई भी स्किल्स को ठीक से सीख नहीं पा रहा है, हम लोग उसको बोलेंगे कि आपने खराब किया, तो वो उसे डिस्करेज हो जाएगा। हमें उसको और मोटिवेट करना कि शाबाश आपने अच्छा किया, और अच्छा करना है। सो यही एक की मंत्र है स्पेशल एथलीट के साथ काम करने का कि हर उसकी जो भी एक्टिविटी है, जो भी स्किल्स वो परफॉर्म कर रहा है, उसको आप रिकॉग्नाइज करें।
कमांडर कार्तिकेय सैनी, द चेयरपर्सन फॉर स्पेशल ओलंपिक्स भारत, सेड दैट मोर एथलीट्स शुड कम फॉरवर्ड एंड शो देयर टैलेंट टू द वर्ल्ड।
The takeaways are that we had a contingent which went, which had almost 50% boys and 50% girls, and I'm so proud of that. We have 1.2 million athletes, so if you see a percentage of the contingent which went was very less, but that's all which we can manage now. So what the road lies ahead is that the government is supporting us immensely. We need more support, not just from the government but from non-government organizations as well, from private sponsors, to make sure that we have more people who represent in state, national and international level, more people who participate. We don't stop knocking, we don't stop hoping, and that is what Special Olympics is all about.
Supreet Singh and Ranveer Singh Saini have proven that intellectual disability cannot stop you from achieving your goal. All that is needed is passion and determination. With Nitesh Singh, this is Deeksha Saxena for AIR News, Delhi.